Will you believe that I love you without any reservations? Will you trust me? Will you let me be your strength? Will you let go of your own strong control? Will you believe in your own giftedness? Will you walk with insecurity for a while? Will you believe that I'm inviting you to greater wholeness? Will you allow my grace to move within you? Will you open up your heart? Will you come to me in prayer so I can empower you? Will you be vulnerable with me? Will you look long at my love for you? Will you place your hand in mine? Will you give me your life? Will you take me to the places in your heart where you hide out? Will you drink of the living waters I bring to you? Will you unburden your heart to me? Will you take refuge in the shadow of my wings? Will you talk with me about what is really difficult for you? Will you thank me for always being there for you? Will you recognize your own weak areas? Will you take shelter in the home of my love? Will you wait patiently for me to revive your spirit? Will you say yes to the growth I offer you? Will you be there for someone to lean on today? Will you allow me to walk with you? Will your spirit open up to my consolations? Will you rest your weariness on me? Will you give me your ache so that I can heal you? Will you bring me your anxieties and concerns? Will you accept my compassion? Will you share the strength I've given you with someone else? Will you receive my love? Will you taste the nourishment I have for you? Will you be quiet enough to hear me? Will you trust me to raise up the good things in you that have died? Will you accept my mercy? Will you listen closely as the story of my suffering is proclaimed? Will you stand close to Calvary and learn from me? Will you believe in the power of my resurrection?